just to show you the dynamic range of this wonderful art. That was our great art and the Lord's Prayer. Okay, let's get some of the theater sort of stuff. I'm going to play you a traditional classical thing, I suppose, just because we can try to do this. It's called the Toccata in D minor, not to be confused with the Johann Sebastian Bach Toccata in D minor that everybody thinks has something to do with family opera. But this is by that well-known composer, Gordon Balch. Nevin. Balch. Gordon. And for those of you that are into organs, this has Hammond registration by Porter Heaps. And this is Toccata in D minor. Every once in a while I do this because it's sort of a fun thing. It almost sounds like a score for a silent movie, like a chase scene. So just kind of don't get too hung up in the classical part of this. Sort of think it's a score for a silent movie, and I think you'll enjoy it that much more. Well, I hope you enjoy it anyway. You might as well.
Thank you.
my chase music, then I gotta watch the clock here because we need to get you out on time. I don't know why, but let's do a little fun ha-ha thing here. I'm gonna tell you what this is.